First, multiply like this. Now, multiply like this. Equal, therefore, eliminate 1, 5.